The Telangana State has registered a good progress in the implementation of the goods and services tax. In the first 15 days itself, it could bring in 90% VAT accounts under the new GST jurisdiction. Of the total 2.16 lakh traders under VAT in the state, 1.92 were integrated under the GST by July 15 and got their numbers. Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrashekhar Rao said that they should educate the traders and people about the positive aspects of GST, clearing their doubts and allay their fears. Telangana entered in the list of the few states in the country which registered such a result within 15 days. The central government officials have appreciated this development. KCR congratulated the officials for creating awareness among the people and getting a record number of traders under the GST since its implementation in the state.